Hey guys, I'm Frank Latella with Strength for Combat in Boynton Beach. I want to talk about our upcoming firearms events. We have one on July 13th, and that is a beginner's course focusing on everything you need to know about semi-automatic handguns and revolvers, from firearm safety to different parts of the gun, different ammunition, proper grip, proper stance, and we're even going to go to the shooting range and do live fire. So this course will qualify you for your Florida concealed weapons permit. We're doing another course on July 27th. Now this is an intermediate course. In order to be eligible for this, you have to either already have your valid concealed weapons permit or have taken our beginner's course 2 weeks prior. For this course, we're gonna focus on dry fire. That means manipulating the firearm as if we were really shooting it, with no live ammunition. So we're gonna draw from concealment, we're gonna change magazines as we're moving, we're going to practice clearing jams and different defensive shooting methodologies. So both courses are important. I would say the beginner course is going to be the more popular one. Even if you have been shooting guns for a little while, I would still say that the beginner course is very good as a review if you think you already know everything, and once again, to obtain your concealed carry permit. So if you have any questions such as the age limits, the price, location, anything like that, all of that can be found on our website. And for more info, you can contact us, 561-810-6442. I hope to see you there.